The Indian Railways has an ambitious plan of electrifying the entire network in the country. As a consequence, mixed routes of traction are inevitable and will continue to exist. Electric locomotives can work only with overhead catenary supply, whereas diesel locomotives have the flexibility to operate anywhere on the Indian Railways network. As a result, some of the trains operate with diesel locomotives even in electrified sections until their end destination to avoid delays due to changeover from diesel to electric locomotives and for logistic reasons. Dual-mode locomotives can work with diesel engine as a primary power source while operating in non-electrified routes and work as an electric locomotive by drawing power from the overhead equipment in electrified sections. The RDSO has drawn up plans to convert the EMD WDP4D locos to dual fuel mode that will run on both diesel as well as AC electric traction. While the diesel components will remain as is, some modifications have been made to the body shells to include a single pantograph and equipment for the electric traction. To allow for the additional weight of the electric equipment, weight reductions to the superstructure will be achieved by using stainless steel instead of structural steel and FRP body panels where needed. The fuel tank capacity has been reduced to 3,000 liters from the existing 6,000 liters. The proposed loco will weigh 126 tons. The maximum rated power in the diesel mode would be 4,500 horsepower, and in the electric mode, it would be 5,000 horsepower. The locomotive will have a gear ratio of 17:77 and will be able to haul 26 air-conditioned cars at a top speed of 135 km per hour. As per the railway nomenclaturing, the new locomotive in all probability may be named as WDAP-4, W for broad gauge, D for diesel traction, A for AC electric traction, and P for passenger traffic.